Firstly, we need to choose a plug and install it on an adapter. Then connect the adapter and the 2-in-1 cable. The USB end of the 2-in-1 cable is connected to the computer, and the aviation connector is connected to the scanner. Then insert plug into socket to power on. Next, we fix the scanner on the tripod. The turntable base is powered by a micro USB cable and put turntable on it. Right to go, the connection work is complete.